There are big delays on Greater Anglia trains coming into Liverpool Street. It's because of a faulty train at Romford. Typical. They're also not stopping at Silver Street because of a safety problem. There are delays of up to 45 minutes on trains between Hastings and Tonbridge because of a signal problem at Rotters Bridge. There are no reported problems on the tube yet. On the roads, we've got queues on the M11 southbound between Junction 7 and Harlow and 6 at the M25 following that earlier accident. Looking at our cameras, I can see slow-moving traffic on the M25 anti-clockwise in those roadworks between Junctions 25 at Enfield and 24 at Potter's Bar. The M25 clockwise is also moving slowly in the roadworks between Junction 4 at Orpington and Clackett Lane's services, and the M3 is moving very slowly northbound between Junctions 4 and 2. More travel throughout the day on magic.
Thank you very much. It's a good job eating play guitar.
Well done.
Really. Right. Point.
Harry on the weather, please.